long lance. A lance is used for knocking an opponent off his horse.
Don't worry, our lance isn't so dangerous.
But there's not just jousting. This is a huge event that goes on for days.
People gather from all around, far and wide.
There are a lot of folks dancing at festivities, and so much food. Roast pig, turkey legs, sweet potato pie.
Music and sing. There's so much merriment to be had by all.
Watch now as our festivities begin with our dance. Our first dance is a medieval dance called Kings and Queens, followed by a Circassian.
Thank you.
Sir Hector and Arthur live in a place crowded with the most proud, fond, unruly, untidy, yet mighty, medieval men.
Let me tell you.
Oh, Merlin.
This is where I remind you of the legend of the Arthur. You recall from the lessons that when the king, Arthur's father, died, there was no heir to the throne.
That'll be him with his son away.
So the royal court had its sword placed in the town square.
The legend says that whoever controlled the sword
on the second father
would be the rightful heir to the throne.
They would become the king!
I trust them.
It is in front of a sword stab stone that Squire Arthur finds himself as he's racing trees around the sword.
What you might not recall from this famous legend is that if you stepped away from that stone with another rock, and sticking out of that rock was something even more beautiful and enticing than the former king's sword.
And that's what caught Arthur's attention.
Two stones, each with something interesting. I only have time to choose one and get back to the joust. This one is most certainly a sword and seems a logical choice, but this one is much more colorful and seems full of many fantastic possibilities. I'm taking this one.
Does this sound very cool? Well, why do I have next?
My lord, I've got the best and strength to find. Isn't it beautiful?
What is this?
I have no idea.
Everyone knows that whoever pulls it out is the right.
combine the two. Rumor has it there's an attack coming from France.
What?
meant to commence the killing of our king.
And that's the way it's gonna be!
I think that sounds like a great idea.
The problem is, we have just been told there was an attack coming from France, and I don't think it was gonna be on the boom wagons.
It's all my fault. I truly believe we wouldn't need weapons if we always destroyed them.
Don't be so hard on yourself. You have the best intentions.
Peace and harmony is a double wish.
But now I've put my entire kingdom in jeopardy.
Thank you. very good together. So it's because of you guys. I love doing this. If I didn't love it, I wouldn't do it. And Mr. Cherry Grape keeps coming back. He loves it. He loves you guys. So I'm very grateful for him and for you. So thank you.